so true. Let's go.
Let's wreck this game today. Reckon that'll catch on as a trend.
Probably not. Something tells me it won't. I get rid of these gnome statues.
What's another term for beating a game that's not
blitzing? Clocking it.
Clocking! See, that's one. How did that catch on?
Roll credits.
I'm clocking this game today, you know?
Stamp and send.
I've never heard stamp and send.
Yeah, because I literally came up
This with comes it. From the same guy who said... it's from the Outer Ring stream, I can't remember.
I'm back.
Oh, thank God, Ben, I thought you'd pass out on the toilet.
I'm going soon now, though.
Roger, Ben.
Yeah.
It was good gaming with just you!
Yeah.
You fucked!
I played.
I was asleep.
Not now, you are.
No.
Ooh!
But it's a shit game.
Ah!
Oh, you play Guardian, though.
I know, it's another terrible game.
It's not just... terrible. Crackdown's terrible.
Dumb fun. Why can't anyone play a game and just find enjoyment in it?
Because we already play Yu-Gi-Oh game.
Oh no, he's getting angry. I bought you what you wanted. No pre-made decks, anything like that. You just go in with what you have and fight.
Yeah, you don't ash or anything, stuff like that.
On 360, you couldn't, you know, you couldn't pick out your card decks and stuff like that.
No, but you could actually do it by single player. You don't need to buy packs.
Why?
What?
You can still do it in that one. It's a lot longer, but who cares? It's about just going and enjoying it.
And it's already given you your deck.
It hasn't. I'm missing shit tons for him.
He is.
Oh my god, the gangbanging me!
That red-haired Medusas look fucking stupid.
Camo. I got a Harpy's deck.
I saw your Harpy's deck, Ben.
Yeah.
That's
Bro, that's fast!
Oh my god.
Cold.
So the breakfast meal was okay, not filling camo.
I've never had a Burger King breakfast meal.
It's just one burger and drink. And those hash bits.
That doesn't sound any different than any other fucking burger joint's normal meal.
I know.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, it's just a McMuffin. There you go. Which is no different from any other burger joint. No.
McMuffin's nice.
Yeah, but it wasn't filling though, Ben.
I know, it's never filling. If you want filling, go to Carl's Jr. if you have it. If you don't, you
go to where?
Carl's Jr.
Garlic Jr.?
No, Carl. Carl's Jr.
Okay. Bro, I kind of still stick with Garlic Jr. I think that would be an awesome fucking name for a restaurant.
Yeah. I don't think you have it, but you can go to Burger Fuel instead.
Burger Fuel's good.
Yeah. Don't make that noise, Ron. I know you like it.
I'm broken.
Yeah. You know you know I'm Ben, but every noise he makes is opposite than what we think.
Mm.
He could fart and it would sound like an orgasm.
Last
time you fucked up in this cave.
I didn't fuck up, I was lost.
Dude, you fucked up, you walked out.
I bought another lantern this time.
What are you playing?
He's playing the single player. The one on the Sega.
Oh.
Sort of a million. Very old.
Oh, okay. Fuck, why is it so cold?
I love how upbeat the battle music is.
This music's nice. Oh my god.
2k if you're my opinion.
I found the map.
If ever I pick mushrooms camo, that's the sound I'm gonna make when I rip them out.
Why are you gonna make it?
Well, they fucking won't. Oh my god, he is dude! Does he have eyes and a mouth?
He has eyes, I don't know about a mouth.
Class it as a mouse, look at the, I mean, look at the red part. Is it the red part?
Red part's his eyeball.
No, the red part.
Red part?
What are you doing, Carlos? That's team.
Bro, that's... I might be looking at this wrong like that other picture ages ago.
You're looking at everything wrong, I think.
Yeah, you know the things like when you look, it's like, that's not his eyes, it's his mouth, you know?
Yeah.
I'm so wrong.
What I'm getting.
Yeah, the red thing's his eye.
Yeah,
what the fuck,
I see these pop on his head, those are his eyes, though. Yeah.
That's the guy from 5Ds.
Yeah. Jack Atlas.
What were they done with him?
That's the wide warp, man.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
That's the one they used for Keanu Reeves, remember that?
Keanu Reeves?
Yeah.
What?
They did the wide thing for his character. Made a mini-me as well. Remember? That is a mini.
Ben, you sound high.
I was never much of a Keanu Reeves fan, Ben. I was more of a Matrix fan.
I don't sound high, camera.
I really was offended by your one, the buy one.
Yeah. The first time I saw that wide meme was the wide Putin.
He's never been high in his life. Him. Leave him alone.
Kill that fucking cunt.
Who?
Shit, he's gonna bomb us.
See the dots on this, camera? There's lots of dots on the head.
Bro, that's the spores.
Yeah, I know what you mean. But the first two dots look human eyes.
No, they don't.
And if he did bomb another country, he'll get fucking bombed straight away.
Holy shit, that's strong. What's that? Are we talking about Keanu Reeves bombing a country? What's going on?
No, someone said Putin, and I said I fucking hate him.
Oh, are they getting political on Camo's channel?
That's scary.
Yeah, we can't get political.
No politicalness in here, boys.
Yeah.
I just want to go on a long drive with my friends fucking
Alex wife. Camo's gonna get cancelled.
Bim, you're the one that's sparking hate.
It's her.
Hey, you're the one that mentioned his name.
They're getting political angry at each other.
It's just normal.
Political people do.
It was a meme when Iron Mouse was watching it.
Okay. Oh no, Ron is now talking about memes and being political.
What was a meme?
Something about Iron Mouse.
The wide walk. No, the wide walk.
Guys, calm down, let's all go to Garlic Jr.'s and have some bread.
Carl's Jr.
Ben now hates me.
I thought it was funny.
There's nothing to pick from these fucking Ultra.
Ben, I need this to be PG-13. YouTube's getting pretty tight on the swearing on us now.
No, I'm talking about Ultra Rare, like the car in particular. I don't know
fuck.
What
to pick. I was meaning the swearing right here.
No.
No swearing now, guys.
Check if you can find anyone again.
Can't.
Bitch.
Pig.
Oi!
Pussy!
You guys are out of control!
Blessing! Alright, more RV.
I can't stand people like you guys. There's no respect for women. You say racist slurs.
I love women.
Blessing!
They just hate
Gemma
me.
Gemma says racist slurs. Ben just looks up classy all the time and runs to sleep every day. And he's telling me he doesn't have narcotics.
I'm not asleep.
And sometimes I do. But that's like hardly. That's either because I was really tired from the night before, which may happen tomorrow.
Ben, it's okay.
I'm not sleeping now.
Sleeping long. All day. Yeah.
Why is this guy son of a shit dick? Fuck the guy, what his name is, and what's his name?
Yuya. I don't like him that much.
Yeah.
He has cool dragons, but he's a garbage main character.
Yeah, odd eyes. Odd eyes? Oh, there you go, it's on the fucking Kendrick.
Come here.
What if I don't want to?
Get over here, Ben.
No.
That's it. I'm gonna come for you.
They're all trying to retreat off screen, but they don't have the thing, you know? They don't have the coding to actually escape battle.
I mean, that's on them, mate.
They let the die. He was trying to flee.
They're initiating, man.
Poor guy with the team.
I love Fall Guys.
Fall Guys. Never played it.
You're lucky, Ben.
Why?
Because you get to experience it for a first time one day.
Yeah, not now.
I'll probably play Crab Game with Chibi.
Chibi?
I stand before you in the great treasure chest of Amara. This is my brother, Tabs. Shit!
See ya.
He's running! Cut him off. When you walk back around that corner, you're gonna get ganked.
You're getting a gang squad.
I got another lantern.
You're getting ganked, bro.
I'll never get ganked.
You're getting ganked?
Oh, shit!
They ganked you.
My brother got bored. Oh god, why? Why do I feel pain? Where did you see my brother?
Oh my god.
That's just cuddling me, by the way.
I actually did a lot of damage. But I'm 1,000 XP away from a level up.
Ever see my family? Ah! Oh, horrific. I'm seeing clips of fucking dark weird videos on this game.
Yeah, they're fucking Russian roulette.
And I'm just the gun holder.
And it's done.
So we're gonna go extinct.
That's a level, baby. 100,000 is the next level. It's really fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what I meant to do in this cave.
I'm gonna show my friend Carlos what you did. Mm-hmm. You know the AI one.
Oh man.
Oh no, Ben's got friends.
Oh Ben, you're making me jealous.
Well, you're one of them.
Oh.
Yeah,
damn
you're
it.
Making him blush.
Blush!
And you, Keller.
Oh no, now you're making me jealous!
I'm hard.
And my cousin.
Oh no! I have to kill your family to get closer!
Oh wow. That sounds like something the Yandere would do.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
We haven't got a map. Oh fuck no.
Oh fuck. Can these guys fuck off? be a map. I know there's a map for the second place. Skeleton armor. It's gotta be better than what I got. Bones are strong.
Your bones are fucking weak. You're weak. You didn't even play any games with us.
Look at that dodge, though.
Of course you'd run away, wouldn't you, you little bitch? Cowardly. Cowardness? Damn it, I clicked the ASMR accidentally. It had an interesting thumbnail and I clicked it just because of that. I'm a terrible zoomer.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this called?
Bean, slap me.
Crane, you dick.
Map.
Oh, damn it. Bro, this maze looks the similar, they just cut off the bottom part.
It's just the fucking... Is it the little girl I gotta get?
No.
That's the only thing in this cave.
We didn't check every corner last time, you didn't have a map.
I did, I checked every corner here, in this one. I didn't check the ones on the top.
That's why I'm making Merrick's deep fight me.
My friend is shocked at that side of the cave.
Here she is. Oh no, Nona's dying.
Oh, good night,
Roland. Oh no, Roland's getting sick now. You can't say it not. He coughed like twice now.
I look.
Being I'm sick.
You are getting sick.
Sick of people not playing with us.
Being I'm
that's
sick.
You,
oh! Being I'm cured.
Of what?
Of Camo's bullshit.
Wow. Alright, I'm trying it.
Oh, look, they're lined up!
I'm trying an NSYNC XE deck that's got order created for me. But the cards already have. It's not like the one you got, Tamo.
What's happening?
It's not like the NSYNC deck you have. It's different.
Not the B Troopers?
Nah. It's none of that. I have Ardai's Pain and Dragon has got destroyed somehow. How?
Yeah.
Oh, the stick is using something now. Cool. It'll work.
Don't run. Okay. Bro.
Yep, that'll definitely work.
I was gonna kill these fucking mushrooms.
I don't.
And his card. Uh-oh. Decode Talker in there too.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Alright, people are orgasming at 1000 Blood Warthin camo for Bleach.
I don't know what that is.
The new Bleach enemy that came out, right?
Okay.
And the guy was jizzing at the fact that they're following the manga.
I know.
Which is a little weird that you'd state that after just one episode. Isn't
it's scary that Bleach will follow the manga and not make their own episodes.
It always happens in anime, right? That they sort of veer off due to the studio wanting it to work a little bit or the idea.
Oh no.
But you can't take an opinion on something from one episode.
What is it? I can fill it up one more time and keep dueling.
I took an opinion on you get dueling for 1 hour.
Yeah, but you're terrible.
Yeah.
And you're probably like that guy there. Alright. Judging probably a 24 long episode series and then saying
well, it actually works
manga.
Pretty well.
It's baffling. I didn't
think God shuffled his card into his deck.
My judgment is...
And then this got stronger.
Thank you, Hollows.
Ronald's meant to be asleep by now.
And okay. Then
he's passing in and out of conscience, though.
Anytime you mention anime.
Blessing.
No, that's you, Ben. You wake up whenever someone says it.
Yeah. And I wake up when someone's saying shit about something I like as well. So I'm out of dull things, but I could use an orb. There you go.
Wait, how many duels does it play against players?
Not players. Did you know, just AI. I think it's like 5.
I think the mobile gaming devices are the worst what thing types? To happen to gaming.
I think they're actually really good.
In
I'm always on the go, so it just feels like I have enough time now to do it.
It's the dumbest shit ever.
Wow. My insect deck is pretty good with this, because it managed to get out 3 Xenes. I level it up each time, got stronger, send the card to the deck. I don't know how to do the combo myself, the bot lure just does it for me. Mm. Yeah. That's not a pendulum, dude.
This cave's useless and shit.
I just feel like Overwatch, you know, is a bit dull.
Hey. Hey, now.
Sorry, Ben, I take it back. God Eater was more of a bit, you know, disappointing.
No.
Oh, no. I'm triggering everyone. I'm trying to make everyone happy. I'm failing like a AAA studio.
What's counting gate?
That guy is holding his friend from running away. You're like, no, you gotta stay and fight.
God, it's so easy to level that counter.
Alright. Let's hope that's all I need doing there.
You've changed the decor.
I don't think it was
though,
right?
I don't understand the logic behind it. The bot almost fucked me over. I have one link on my deck.
Oh fuck. Holy shit!
What's up?
I was getting gangbanged by whiz robes.
Wow.
Man, you got away though.
Oh no, they're back for revenge.
They're back to revenge. Oh.
I don't know where the fuck that flame went, but it's gone.
Interesting. How's that boo on your findings? There's Jiggle when she was taking off her shirt and stuff and putting it on. Jiggle physics. On 5D. One of the characters.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Jiggle-jiggle-jiggle.
Almost no one gives a fuck in this town.
Yeah. I don't know what cards I want from these characters.
Bro, I love this game.
What game?
He's joking. He probably isn't joking that he loves that game.
I'll tell you what cards here.
I'm gonna save. I'm just gonna fight this king.
But do you know the game I really like? And Kevin doesn't wanna play it?
Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links.
Duel Links?
Duel Links.
Really like it, and I feel like
he's just a whiny bitch who doesn't want to ever play games with us.
Anytime Kimo finds a game he doesn't like, he just stays in the chat and bitches 24/7.
Oh, go offline then.
Boys, he just says this. This game sucks. I'm fucking
at least I'm honest.
What a fucking shit game. Fucking mobile games shouldn't exist. Why the fuck do I even exist? This just sucks. I'm fucking done. I'm done living. Killing myself. Fucking wait, easy.
He's saying something different now.
We have a proper fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! Game. Why are we playing this? Oh, fuck. This sucks. Hey, this game. Hey, you. And all of you. Game sucks. Boring. We should play something else. Oh, fuck. I've already quit. Oh, fucking dumb.
Hold on, wait a minute.
I'll give you my ring. Say, that's my Book of Sanguios spells. So you're the thief. I'll take that. It's easy to proclaim your innocence, but can you prove it? I'll keep your rings to ensure that you don't just run off.
Okay.
Are you just flashing your book you got from the woman?
I bought the fucking book. Hey. Return only when you have proof of your innocence. Do I have to go back?
You gotta go back and kill the girl.
Fuck.
No. These more bitch, it's real.
Bitching.
It's so unreal hearing it all the time.
Wow. You right?
Oh no, I was about to fucking have a fucking death. We're hearing Kimo going bitch again.
Cards. What about fortune cards? The fortune the one of the fortune lady and stuff. That deck is you can get up on this girl. And they're going 5Ds. No, that's get it. Then 5Ds.
No. Move! You fuck!
Bro, you suck. Just kill him!
I can't. Alright, back to the cave.
She's weak sauce. She's... no wonder why she died.
What's a weak sauce, Ben? Give us a name.
This character in 5Ds. She already died and fell out the window. She got beaten in the door and it fell.
What about Worcester Sauce? Is that weak?
Yeah.
Oh, please. It's too strong for any human. I dare you to drink a fucking cup of it.
Nah, I'm not
stupid. Do it!
No.
It's a new cinnamon challenge.
Fucking Duel Links. Then we get to fight Duel Links now.
It's going in and out of existence as well.
I hate not being able to play fucking Duel Links. My friend!
You play with Ben.
I love you, but these other cunts are useless.
Right, Nine will play too.
You're fucking dog shit. That cunt wasn't even alive.
He's not even alive. We had to find this guy to get his car.
I remember
car.
Back in the day, we could all just jump on and say, play game.
Oh, bro!
And we would all jump on and just have a good time, just a chill time and game with each other. And
here's the problem, Gabe, we've already got a bit of Yu-Gi-Oh!
Oh,
game.
My God! He's bitching again! Oh, I can't listen to it anymore! I can't do this bed!
Wow.
See, that bed thinks you're a weak pussy.
Oh no!
You're loose as fuck.
Because you're picking on people who aren't as strong as you. Oh no! No! No!
Wait. Oh, I gotta use a lantern.
No!
You can get something out of this card.
I'm pulling out a knife, Ben.
It's not a knife. That's a weeb's katana. Yeah, that Benny didn't deny it.
Yeah. I XE summon some fucking insect looking thing, and it has an effect. I can switch summon again to get a better.
Ben, did you know they took the balance away from Link summons because they were on bitch?
Like you. No, I'm kidding. I was kidding. Yeah,
Ben, do you even know what the Link summons were like when they first came out?
They're broken, I know.
They weren't. But you couldn't special summon anything unless the Link pointed
Ben,
to
it. Ben, don't listen to him. He's in his bitching phase again.
And then people bitched about it.
Oh no!
That they took it.
Stop.
They took the
His
balance out.
Just kicked out of my head. I can't breathe.
So
I
whatever balance
breathe,
the Link's
man,
had is long gone.
Man. I can't do this anymore.
God,
it's a reason why Links are OP.
My God, help me, please. You suck.
Well.
I was just thinking, I miss the old camera. The old camera got pushed around, played games, was shit at games, still
yeah,
shit at
right,
games.
You're right, I'm a Chad now.
not a Chad, definitely not anything. Fucking unknown.
I love Pokemon.
Oh, you suck.
The new Pokemon sucks. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I agree.
It's not even
Pokemon
out yet, Ben.
Shit.
You can't
new
say
Pokemon
that.
People
sucks.
Don't
it
like
sucks.
The new mechanics.
Oh!
It got hints for the new
It's got multiplayer, Ben.
Salty!
Multiplayer?
Yeah.
Game looks bad. They can't even fucking make characters talk and it's 2022. What a fucking joke.
What about Byleth?
Right, imagine redoing all the Pokemon. No, like, they fucking lied!
They said they weren't doing it.
No, they said they were. They stated. I can bring up the original video where they have the original tweet saying they redone all the Pokemon.
Oh, the animations.
No, the Pokemon. Not the animations. The polygons. They have the exact same polygons. No different structure.
Wait, no, I don't want to believe it. No way, please believe me? No. But it's true, I didn't steal it, I just borrowed it for a moment. Haha. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, what the fuck?
A double skull demon. Oh, you don't know how to duck.
Oh, what? Oh, bro.
Oh no.
Holy fuck.
Activated a spell card.
Bro, you have to block the other one. I don't know if I'll tell you.
Hell!
I was joking, just swing to its den.
Oh no.
Even a free swing with? Also, you got fucked up by a double handed demon. Don't let that fuck you up. Oh, fuck
How do you kill
you.
That thing?
Get a lantern, dumbass. Also, stop playing shit games like Pokemon. He lies. Fucking lies.
I have a lantern.
I'm gonna jump in Ronald's room and give him a fucking fire to double wake up.
Card also does piercing, which is great.
I will actually get a lantern.
You did listen, thank you.
If I die again, I'm gonna lose even more money.
Doo doo doo. Hey, baby. Ooh, ah. Ben, have I even told you that I appreciate the amount of time you stay up? That's really, really inspiring.
Thanks. Time to do some more piercing.
I'm about to get gangbanged. Oh, it's just one.
Why does this fucking character have hippos? That I don't understand.
Ben's anger is scaring me.
Hippos are garbage. Oh wow, he's summoning his old eyes. I'm dead. He's got old eyes out. I'm dead.
Leave me alone. Oh my god, the encounter rate's insane.
Bitching again. God, how can people watch you and say you're underrated with your this shit?
Probably beats everybody else.
I think you attack directly.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh no, boys, I'm watching camp videos. That's how much Kimmo's bitching is going to me.
Bro, you're bored and sleepy.
No, I'm not even fucking sleepy. I just need help getting coping with your shit.
Bro, you wanna ever guard this?
Oh my god, I hear it more! I hear it in Duel Link, I hear it in this game, I hear it in every game you hate now.
He hates everything.
He hates everything, agreed. Alright, you probably watch rewatch Berserk and be like, fuck, I hate this.
That's impossible.
Oh no! He's saying things like classic Ben.
That was close.
I can't fight with any of us.
I almost lost the
Cam is hoping to get away from all this shit when he has to leave.
What do you mean?
He's sick of coping with me.
I don't care. You can say what you want, but that's what bother me.
Oh no! Like, he will bitching!
Coping.
I was having good fun on the long drive.
Oh, there you go, Ben proof! He fucking hates us. Fuck you, Cam, I'm fighting my new friend Bob. Fight them, you cunt!
I'm not fighting them.
No!
I'm not gonna earn money just to lose it.
You can't restrain me!
You're restrained. Ben, get him.
This must be what feels like a jail cell, you know? Just fucking... Just here listening to the camera of the other cell going, fucking bitch. Fucking...
You shouldn't waste your one phone call on me, then.
I'm gonna fucking get out of here again to beat the shit out of her again. And then I'm gonna get locked up again for it. And then I'm gonna beat the
Wait,
shit
out of
her.
Wait, I'm in jail too.
Ah, no, you don't realize you're on the other side of the jail cell. This is like here. fucking halfway in the middle of the night, be like, fucking Duel Links are shit. I hate Duel Links. Check out, that's why I killed some of them here, because of fucking Duel Links.
Duel Links are shit.
Terrible game, fucking shit game, shit people, shit human, I'm a shit person.
If I lose, it's gonna be a big waste.
Yeah, I got a big waste in your mouth.
No, you know what I mean? I did three times more. I did three
just
times
got
more.
I do know what you mean, Ben. Good on you.
Yeah.
You're
if
hard.
I lose, it's a waste of keys.
He's been hard.
Oh, no.
No, I haven't done that.
Oh, thank you, Ben. Someone who's honest in here. Mm-hmm. I like you, Kira, you degenerate.
What do you mean? If anything, I'm brutally honest.
Oh no, I'm watching animation being done.
Of degenerate?
Yeah. Degenerate, thank you, long across.
I'm hated amongst my own friend group.
Bro, can we admit that most animations I seem to find on YouTube are furry? Not to insult the furry community, since they're quite big on our channel. Ever since Klonoa, if anyone was here.
Clopping,
why
yeah.
Are my drawers furry?
Oh, that wasn't furry, that was My Little Pony.
I have any problem, you know? But... what is
I got
everyone...
a problem with people that like My Little Pony.
Why does everyone just...
I think that's weird as fuck.
Why does everyone... I want to fuck a pony. There, I've managed to bellow out to Ben. Now we don't look evil.
Oh my god.
Only with the pony's consent.
Alright, here we go. Take a try.
Which is a double nay camera. So nay, nay.
He's got autos though. Am I supposed to...
Two negatives like a positive.
Well, tell that pony that it's pregnant. Oh. Swing harder, you bitch!
I think I did it. Oh, oh I broke his arm.
Oh my god, it's such a waste.
Oh!
What a joke. You died to that thing?
Oh, look at that. 3,000 kills.
I stole money from a little girl in the experience.
Wait, what? I'm sorry, I make a living selling things that I steal. I'm so grateful that you've shown me the error of my ways. I will go to Stowe to show them how much I regret my past mistakes.
I think it doesn't
matter. So is every human in this game just an evil monster?
Yeah, there's some fucked up amalgamation. What the fuck?
Good shit, Ben. He's the second head of that girl, of the first. Edit that in, camera.
What?
Edit that in.
Oh.
Like when you fight him, just zoom on his face and it makes us.
Did you already summon Arno? Fucking
beam.
Oh, I got the car. What he just got?
I'm just gonna walk away from these guys. Show them that I have legs and they don't. They have roots.
What, everyone?
The mushrooms.
The mushrooms? You sick cunt. It's always been about the mushrooms.
Mushrooms.
Ben, how do you feel about breasts?
Breasts, booba, nice.
Okay, Kama, how do you feel about breasts?
Good.
Oh, well. So you're gay.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Should be always gray. Oh my god. You want to harass the furry community, which she
not the furry community.
Bombs. Death threat of bombs, and you're going to get on the gay side.
I don't care about furries. It's the My Little Pony people.
Join up in a group
out.
On Facebook and say we're bad people.
Fuck
you. Your brother
fuck.
Get blown up.
What? It escalated a little too much.
Someone told me the furries can afford a $500 suit, they can afford a pipe bomb.
Right, they would usually make a pipe bomb, wouldn't you? You don't need to buy it.
Alright, well, you fucking let them know when they blow you up.
Okay.
I'm a bomb and I'm about to blow up.
All you're gonna get is angry love letters in your box saying you're a bad person.
Wait, what?
From the gay community. Because you just didn't want to offend them, but you offend the furry community.
No, what? I offend the My Little Pony community.
No! No, no! You've offended both.
How?
You both.
Furries aren't My Little Pony lovers.
They are? What?
They're not.
They are... What does a horse have on it?
Hooves?
Fur. Bro, I don't know. They class fucking crocodiles as furry, probably.
Wait, but who thinks crocodiles were sea?
Fucking give me a moment. I'm like, oh, I don't have a keyboard around. This is giving me PTSD, buddy. Gaming about my keyboard being far away. Oh, fucking throw it. Here, look. Real life research. Pony.
That's Google right, research.
MLP. Is it furry? I'm gonna say 100% yes.
Oh, poisoned.
There's a Reddit of this, so people have been interacting. Ready?
Don't bring all the
technically way. Speaking, when you start off like that, that's probably a bad front.
Read it aloud.
It falls in the genre of furry.
That's one comment from a random person.
Right. These 19 comments.
Get a scientist on this. I'm dead.
So, apparently the term furry doesn't mean they just have to be furry, right? The term furry, right? They've now added their little things onto it, right? It just simply means an animal with human traits. Why is everyone dead? Doctor!
How could this happen and stole?
Oh, they stole your fucking rings from the king. You reckon he's dead?
Oh, he's fine. He's talking to no one.
Welcome! We're in a room! Please, I'm gonna die today! So that's what it is, right? It's meant to be animals in a sort of with human trait. Like a humanoid animal. Stuff like that sort of shit, right?
Anthropomorphic animal.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Well, I don't even know they actually came up with
an animal depicted as a human.
Yeah, so roughly like that. Human trait. Something close to that.
Oh, no.
Bro, this girl repented so hard she left the people in the houses alone.
I'm scared of what we're gonna find.
Alright, so Cameron, you're technically right about that way ages ago comment. About saying that thing's furry, and I was like, that doesn't have fur on it or something like that.
Probably, yeah.
So I'll bring it up in a fucking, you know, compilation video of it.
Oh, the old man's just sitting down. This girl's fine. The monster had two heads. Yeah, I tried to kill it.
Bro, that woman...
Don't let the monster kill us.
That woman was like, what the shit?
Oh, so it must still be here.
I'm dying.
Yeah.
You need to help me.
Ben, help him.
Alright.
You're his only friend.
Oh god, he's killing
their
everyone!
Their arms are broken. Look, they're in slings.
They are!
The monster was so powerful that we could not resist it.
We were all too old. Talk to him. Ben, I'm fucking... got hiccups.
We were attacked without warning.
Yeah, do the thing we hold your breath straight afterwards.
Alright, King, what's up?
Oh.
The monster appeared to be a little girl. We suspected nothing until it attacked. It took your rings to SD's
bed. Wait! He just let little girls into his chamber. He's a fucking pedophile, right? He's like,
what?
Hey, I wouldn't... He come in here, he's just
you know,
just
people censor
girl.
Themselves saying the word pedophile?
Yeah, probably, but you know...
Can I ask why?
He let a little girl into his castle and he's like, we just suspect it was a little girl, you know, no harm. She's in a dungeon and turned into a two-dimensional demon and killed us. Help. Ben, help.
What? That's still doing it. What was that? He's still getting hiccups. Then you gotta try and make yourself cough afterwards. After holding your breath.
Usually holding the breath strategy gets rid of it instantly.
Yeah, but if it doesn't, then you're gonna make yourself cough.
Alright, I'm gonna have to save and head on. The tavern keeper has a map to Estes Cave.
I keep losing this game.
I'll get that now so I don't forget. Because everyone knows what these old games are like. You take a break, you forget. And then you're lost.
Bro, we're having such good time on this game, to be honest.
Are you?
We went over Camo's bullshit, furries, stuff like that. Eatable dildos, that's not one in Buddy Gaming if you're an old time fan.
XNXX.
Yeah. All the porn sites, Pornhub, etc. Don't remember half of them again.
Alright, bitch, give me the map.
Oh, I'm can't get rid of this.
It's 50 Kim's, alright? Is this not the tavern keeper?
Hmm.
Is the tavern the food place? You look much better this morning. Okay, this isn't the tavern, this is the inn. This has to be the tavern.
You'll be happy, Kim. I can't get rid of these hiccups, you cunt.
What?
And I know you fucking love it, you stupid cunt.
Here's a map to Ashti's cave. Thank you.
Just keep going.
Wait, what? Wait, what?
We gotta go kill the girl again.
Bro, it's a different cave, right?
Yeah.
Why would you leave her alive?
I don't know, because we needed her to go tell them that she stole it.
Oh.
Alright, but I'm gonna have to get going.
You what?
I won't say that the fans are a bit disappointed in a short stream, but yeah, no.
There's no one even here, bro.
It's probably a good time to stop. These hiccups are killing me.
There's two people apparently, but they're bots.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, no.
I hate when people are in here and they're apparently bots.